Howdy, this is for the Monologue A Day. This will be Antony from Caesar by William Shakespeare. If you have tears, prepare to shed them now. You all do know this mantle. I remember the first time ever Caesar put it on. It was on a summer's evening in his tent. That day he overcame the nervi. Look in this place, ran Cassius's dagger through. See what a rent the envious casca made. Through this well-beloved de Brutus stabbed. And as he plucked his cursed steel away, mark now the blood of Caesar followed it, as rushing out of doors to be resolved. If Brutus so unkindly knocked or no, for Brutus, as you know, was Caesar's angel. Judge, oh, you gods, how dearly Caesar loved him. This was the most unkindest cut of all. For when the noble Caesar saw him stab, ingratitude more strong than traitor's arms, quite vanquished him, then burst his mighty heart. And in his mantle, muffling up his face, even at the base of Pompey's statue, which all the while ran blood, great Caesar fell. Oh, what a fall was there, my countrymen. Then I, and you, and all of us fell down, whilst bloody treason flourished over us. Oh, now you weep, and I perceive, you fool, the dint of pity. These are gracious drops. Kind souls, what weep you when you but behold our Caesar's vesture wounded? Look you here. Here is himself. Marred, as you see, with traitors.
Thanks for tuning in.